So I've gotten the opportunity to dance a couple pieces by David so far. He's somebody who I think really believes in people and believes that we can do more than we know we can. And learning how to push through that, you find this new part of yourself in the exhaustion and in the process. It's one of my favorite parts about working with David is that you always find new parts of yourself and you always find new things that you can do both physically and emotionally.
I've worked with him for the first time 4 years ago, and it's been a beautiful process. For me, it's the first time to create a principal role with him, and when we work together in the studio, we are creating together, because at the end, you feel the role yours.
It's always kind of like nice process with him. He gives me a lot of freedom in it. We have a good trust in each other. All the work that we have done before together, I think it's gonna show here. Sometimes we don't even realize of how much detail there is in the music, and it's so diverse between each movement that you can really tell which type of dancer will be doing that. I mean, I knew mine is just it just describes me very well.
He asked us try to do something that seems like impossible, but then at a certain point it just simply works. I realized that when dancers are allowed to be free, we don't know how to use it because we are not so used to have all those freedoms, I think. I mean, of course, it takes time to find the right way to use it, but it's really so much fun to be free.